Chad Sweet, please save time for himself.
Starting.